Rakhi here. I hope you're doing good. Today I'm here to talk about, actually I'm here to paint my nails, but just in case, along with it, I'll also review a product. This is the nail polish I'm going to use. I have used it twice already, so you see a drip here, but never mind. So this is the nail lacquer from Color Bar, and the shade is shade is 84. It's Fuchsia Fix, that's the name of the shade, right? And what else? The price of this product is 250 rupees, and the quantity in this lovely bottle is 12 ml. Those write-ups are really teeny weeny. I'm sure you'll not be able to see, so that's the reason I just read it out. The bottle is really cute. It looks like a cube. Okay, now on to the business, that is. So to color my nails, what I need is weapons of the trade: the nail lacquer, a nail polish remover, and some Q-tips. The brush is really thick, so it really assists in spreading the color. It's not those, see, I'm not a pro, but I'm able to do this on the mobile phone camera itself. Okay, so a little bit of, and do not mind if it spreads here and there. We do have the Q-tips, so we can clean up real quick. So what I'll do is, I will coat up all the nails, first coat that is, and I'll show you the end result of the first coat. Okay, so this is the first coat. It looks a bit translucent, but that's fine, and I have done a very dirty job here. But it's okay, we can always clean up later on. And what I have not done today, but it's advisable to do it, put a little bit of Vaseline, towards the outer border of your nail, so that even if it spreads out, cleaning it is really easy. So I think it has dried up. Yeah, the first coat has dried up, so I'll quickly put the second coat. And while I do that, I really wanted to show you this. I mentioned it earlier, but guys, just check out the kind of brush this is. The brush is really lovely. The brush is really thick. It makes applying the nail polish really easy. So what I'll do is, I will do the second coat, and I'll quickly show you the results. Okay, so two coats done. This is the color. What I will do is, I have dipped nail polish remover in the Q-tip, and I'll try to smooth out the mess that I have made. I'm not a pro, so what I'll do is, I'll pause the video while I do it off camera, and I'll get back to you with the result. Okay, so here is the final cleanup job. The nail polish is almost dry as well. I'll put a top coat to protect it for a week or so. It'll last me for 15 days conveniently, if I'm not going to the kitchen and doing too much of utensils. So this is a beautiful color. I really love it. I am not very fair. I am medium to slightly fair complexion person, and it really suits my complexion. I really love this shade. And also another good part about this nail lacquer is, it is sulfate free, and it's it doesn't contain too much of harmful chemicals. It has not been tested on animals, so these are very good things about this particular product. It's non-carcinogenic, it is non-yellowing on your nails, and it doesn't transfer on the nail bed. So these are the information mentioned here. So I just read it out because it may be too, you know, smaller font to capture on this mobile camera. So that's about it. I love this shade, and I'll be posting the pictures about this nail polish in my Instagram account. So please do check it out there. There are some. Oh yeah, the right handle is yet to be done. I'm thinking I'll do another color. I have got another shade from Color Bar. It is entirely different. It's a golden shade. I'm thinking I'll maybe try it out with that. Yeah. So guys, do let me know if you have any other favorite of yours which I am yet to be aware about. So I would love to try those. And I am loving my nails. It's really it's looking fashionable, don't you think? All right, enough of obsessing. Guys, thank you so much for your time. Please do like, subscribe and share, and your views and comments are really important. So please do comment and let me know if you want me to do anything new, or you have any other content which we can talk about, or any other products that you want me to review and talk about. Thank you. Bye.